chairs. Back and forth. Nice and easy. Just like her hair color. All right, sweetheart, we're going to slow you down gently. The ride is over. That's right, you can climb out of the chair. If you'd like to ride again, it'll only cost another $1.25. Works every time. You must have short arms and deep pockets. Now, who would take your place? Maureen has the BMO. I'm in position. Let's play Echo in the Middle. Maureen, send it. I'm ready. You missed me. Oh, but you got a bear that time. And if I go like this, doesn't she look just like Judy Jetson? Oh, sweetheart. You are doing a wonderful job. And so is Maureen. Yeah, yay, Maureen. Now, we're going to head over here to the scale. We'll weigh her in. We always weigh them in during the show to try to get an accurate measurement. You can see how big they are. Difficult to tell how much they weigh. It's rather deceptive. Here, you hold this with both hands and don't drop it. 50 pounds in her bare skin. I don't know what it is you've been eating to get to be 350, but here, have a little more ice cream. It'll be fine. And then I'd like you to sit right up and look beautiful. Not hard for you. Isn't she gorgeous? Oh, yes, she is. Glossy, blue-black in color, she has already finished shedding last year's coat. All of the bears shed year's coat, and then the new ones arrive from Barrington Coat Factory. I guess it's time to play a little bit of basketball. He's the best player we have. You better get out of here or you'll get eaten. Would you put your footies out? Thank you. Are you ready to play? All right, here it comes. That's good, catch. I get the ball, and she gets just a little taste it. Num num, she says. How about we try that one again? Only this time, here comes the bouncer. Are you ready? All right. Very good. She says it's no problem. It's easy street. All right, then let's make it a little more difficult, shall we? I'd like you to join me over here. And I want you to pick the ball up and run it over to that hoop and do a layup. That ought to amaze the audience. And here, I've got a little bit of extra money. Dried pineapple. Looks like a dried cranberry and some almonds. Are you ready? And she's off. And there is a basket of record. Once we reach the target, we do it twice. Repetition, consistency, that is the key. You are doing a fantastic job this show. I think you deserve a reward. Why don't you just look the audience over and pick out the tasty ones? I'll hand the ball out to Lisa.
Yes.
Oh, boy.
Go.
Oh, and look at that. She cleaned the swan off.
I can clean this time.
Goody. You don't like ice? Well, I changed my mind. I'm going to head over and check on that. I guess a pot in a bear trap. Woo! A real live one. Up your fingernails, darling. You're going to put a run in my stockings. You better watch that. You're pulling my pants down. You know what the best advice my dad gave me about working with the bears was? He said, don't ever put your fingers in a bear's mouth. Like that.
Oh,
he said, whatever you do, Murray, you don't even want to try it like that. They might come out like that. But they grow back in the winter.